Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for this evening's performance at the Millennium Stage. Tonight's program is presented in cooperation with the National Young Arts Foundation as a part of the Young Arts at the Kennedy Center program, celebrating the U.S. Presidential Scholars Program. The National Young Arts Foundation identifies and supports the next generation of artists in the visual, literary, design, and performing arts, assists them at critical junctures in their educational professional development, and raises appreciation for the arts in American society. Young Arts provides these emerging artists with life-changing experiences and validation by renowned mentors, access to significant scholarship, national recognition, and other opportunities at critical junctures throughout their careers. If you are 15 to 18 years old or know a talented young artist who is, you are encouraged to apply at the Young Arts website, www.youngarts.org. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the 1997 Young Arts alumnus in music and U.S. Presidential Scholar in the Arts, Marguerite Willams, and the Chicago Harp Quartet in their performance of Bach to Glass. Thank you.
and that was an arrangement of Bach's Brandenburg Concerto No. 3. We also want to say, in addition to thank you for coming, we want to say happy Father's Day to all the fathers here. We do have one harp dad here, so Mr. Williams, thank you. And a special thank you to our dads for helping us move our harps for so many years. We would not be here without them, so thank you to our dads. Musings. It's three movements performed continuously. They're an original composition by our very own Marguerite Lynn Williams. There's not a lot of original repertoire for harp quartet, so we tend to arrange our own or, as Lynn did, write her own. So we'll be performing Musings, which is inspired by the pop group Muse. So enjoy.
Thank you. I just wanted to take this opportunity to thank you all again for coming today. This is such a special opportunity for us to be here in our nation's capital and playing for all of you. And especially for me as a Young Arts alumni, this is an incredible opportunity for young artists to share what they do around the world. So thank you, Young Arts, for having us. We did want to say that we are very, very happy to speak to all of you after the concert. We're happy to answer any questions you might have about how we started, what we do up here, these weird instruments that not a lot of people see this close up. Two of us will be back at our merchandise table. We did bring our debut CD with us, Suerdete, which some of the repertoire you heard today is on, but there's a lot more that you did not hear. Also, you can sign up for our newsletter back there and keep up with where we're playing around the country. So our final selection is the very famous Spanish Dance No. 1 by Emmanuel de Falla.